All right, the car is jacked up from the passenger side and rotating the tire back and forth, and you can see where the axle tries to come out and come back in. Have the car and the gear shifter in reverse.